Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tamtas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. Nope, not working.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said. Here we go.
Look out!
Thank you, Syla. Right in the sweet spot! Yup. Got you on your toes now! Should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
That's not doing much. Oh, come on! Yep. can't complain about an easy ride.
Can't you? Doesn't exactly get the blood pumping.
Shit! I thought I was dead for sure.
You weren't the only one.
Seems kind of slow.
Yes, that might not be your only concern, yeah?
Huh.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
A little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman?
It's not much, but you never know.
Is flying there.
Woo! Yeah! Imagine if I could have used magic back in New York.
Then what would you have used it for, exactly?
Plaguing with Homer.
Of course. Something you were perfectly capable of doing anyway. Ingenious.
Stay with me.
Damn it. Don't worry, this will be quick.
I do hope so.